Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
I know why you are here. Your nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long time.
That sounds like you've met him.
He once sought my visions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight. The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. In the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind. Place the stalks in the brazier, and we will begin.
Now what happens?
Speak no more. The rising sun will lead you to the Fountain of Crying Blood, near the place where people are speaking tongues. You must follow the red trail to be enlightened under the deceitful number 9. The shadow of a self-proclaimed king will be waiting for you. The king with whom you shall have to fight. You'll find out who he is and what his weaknesses are. When the time comes, you will take his crown or die.
You motherfucker!
People speaking tongues. The hotel would have been full of foreigners. Maybe that's it. Fountain of crying blood. Guess that's what that is.
Freeze! I said freeze! I really, really need those suppressants!
Trail. Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. Guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then. 107 is the last room. Deceitful Nine, of course. This was Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began.